One drink, and the finer memories come flooding in as the draft flows. Memories of your first kiss, or your first drink, when stress was merely a concept in films. Two drinks. It goes down faster than the first, smoother than the first. The thought of having only a few drinks grows distasteful as the lager sweetens. Three drinks, and the decision is made. This is your night. You've earned it. It's your right. Why shouldn't you feel good? All the stress that was once so alien to youth diminishes. You haven't felt this relaxed since. Well, your last drink. Six drinks, or is it seven? It doesn't matter. The cheerful shouts of strangers turn drinking partners drown out the count. The insecurity of sobriety is gone. And replaced with the confidence of drained inhibitions. A bottle of whiskey. When did you buy it? It doesn't matter. It's halfway down. The influx of memories turn melancholic as the music of past revelries ring out. You try and remember how it felt when you first heard this song. But you'll never feel like that again. Not on this day. At least you can search for a fraction of that feeling. Maybe it's at the bottom of that bowl. The hangover approaches like a cavalry charge, but your lingering intoxication keeps it at bay. The anxiety is going to be brutal. The depression even worse. It's inevitable. Inescapable. There is one way to escape it. A surefire way. Last night's leftover whiskey wills you over. You finish it. That's right. Fuck work. Fuck your friends. Fuck your health. Fuck your failing liver. Fuck what you had planned. Fuck your stability, your sanity. Fuck it all. You feel better right now, and that's what matters. You're sustained by those last drops. So just go and buy some more and do it all again.